I can start by telling you it's certainly going to be crowded. I want to give you guys a look behind me. There's a fun run just about to kick off here in a little while, and we talked to quite a few of those people coming through this way, and they told us they are planning to hit the beach afterwards. So that crowd you're seeing down there, probably just the tip of the iceberg of all of the people that are going to come through over the course of this 4th of July. Now, lifeguards are warning that rip currents could make things very dangerous. There were dozens of rescues along Florida beaches yesterday. Here in Volusia County, 39 people had to be rescued, and in Brevard County, at least 9 people had to be rescued. So very important to stay on alert. Beach patrol officers are warning people to keep an eye on the flags, alerting to the conditions of those riptides, and make sure to swim near lifeguard stands if you can. And of course, be sure to stay hydrated. We're now live in Daytona Beach. Hadass Brown, WESH 2 News.